Hey guys, I'm Dingsy and you're watching Avibat TV. I'm gonna play some more Badass Hero because this game is just really... I really just can't stop playing it. I don't know about leaderboards, but damn. It's just cool. Where? Upgrade hero? There we go. I'm level like almost 40. I've put some points. Maybe not optimal, but you can always downgrade. I'm not sure if you lose points, actually. No, you can, but so you can try different builds. I haven't really done that. I've barely refunded anything. So the whole goal, kind of like I see it, is getting armor shield. And since I've upgraded this to max, it requires increased damage required to reduce to actually take away the shield. So you kill 5 enemies, get a shield, kill another 5 on a roll without taking any damage. And you stack up on shield, and then the shield actually can be used to, not used, but automatically you lose one shield when you're about to lose the combo to drop it. Those here, I don't feel like are very nice. I'm no experience with them. Like last point in the tree should be something cool. Maybe I should put more points here in the combat as well. The critical damage is just, then again, you pick up a shotgun and just one shot everything. So I don't know. Anyway, let's play some game. I just can't wait for the other one. Although this is, I really like it. Hold up. The graphics and shit. And the enemies. I've seen actually this dude. It just charges you and you have like 3 shotgun hits to kill it. I don't know. I think the game has some issues with... Well, the early access it is with... Let's go again. Oh my god. With the Windows IRU team. But maybe not. It's just me, but because when I'm recording, obviously I'm not in IRL, but when I'm not... Okay, this is new. How do I get it? With F. Good to know. I waste my ult here. Oh well. We're already at 6. Why don't we have... Never mind, we lost the combo. Okay, now I've seen some rooms, but I think it's unregenerated, so... What I really like is, like, as you can see, I'm getting a lot of health drops because of the upgrades. Is that... I don't need that. Absorb 200, that sounds like a good deal. I need ridiculous amount of ink to upgrade my hero because the level is so high. See, I just lost my shield. In order to give me more time to get higher combo. I think I should get that thing where it just gives you more, just regens your health when you're above 20 combo, but I think the longest combo I've had is 31. I've seen bosses. I think I've seen like only a couple of bosses twice. It's been a lot, and every boss has the oh shit moment. Oh no, F. Okay. And how else do I pick it up if I don't wanna? I don't understand that mini portals, how they work. I've just upgraded that, so... Okay, that hit me actually. But I get it back. And I lost it. And we lost the combo. Ink drop amount, sounds cool. But yeah, I would never play this on a controller. Later on, you're gonna be firing left and right and left and right, because what I like is that when you hit an enemy, it staggers them, so if you have a couple of enemies, you're just gonna move left and right really fast. Don't let them time to shoot you. And good luck doing that on a controller. I mean, maybe, but not me. I'm losing too much health. Also, I have the fast travel on the map. Maybe we should use it at some point. While we have combo now, it's just whatever. Whatevs. From here? Oh. Where we delve deeper. Okay. Oh, seems like a good place here. It's gonna be no. Oh yeah. Oh. We just checked him out. That's a good amount of ink and health. And we lost the combo. Damn. And we got a sniper. Actually, never mind. I need ink. Okay, full. Oh, because I'm full on grenades. I see. That explains it. Where the hell? We lost the combo. Slowly now. Where have we missed? Nowhere. Good. Thoroughly exploring page one. Because on the next page, the new enemies will start. We have those skeletons with shield. And then we have those hidden plants and shit. Actually, I've seen some shit that gives you detection of invisible enemy or hidden enemies, but I haven't figured out how exactly it works. I don't exactly see them. It must be something different. And we fully explored page one. Next one. Speaking of new enemies. Fuck it, let's take it. We're losing the combo, boys. Chew on that. There comes the plants. Sometimes you'll be, well, there's nothing there. Might be a plant. And you're about to drop the combo. No. There was nothing there. Yeah, good luck precise aiming that with a controller. Ah! I just stopped rewarding, started rewarding in front of it. Oh my god. I was looking where the hell did that ink drop is going. The bottom it is, seems like single rooms, not connected. Okay, we got nade, we got health. We got everything. Ow. And we lost the combo. Oh! Go away. Yeah, I said single rooms. Do we really need to build the combo now? We can't. Let's just go. Okay, dude with the shield firing at me. Man, oh man. Yeah, that was smart, Dixie. Eh? I mean, it's not like I've beaten the game or something, or we're going for a... for 100, fuck it. The freezing is kind of good sometimes. There we go. Oh, that was a plant. Thank you, those plants are kind of helpful. Keep the combo up. But we've missed one down in the middle. Can it? No. We lost everything. It's trying to kill us. There's gotta be some plants here, right? No. Just a room like this. I mean, this level, holy fuck, you go up. That's a shop. I've never bought anything from the shop. Let's just go it. Because armor, fuck. Armor randomly grants, that's a shit. I want to jump in the air multiple times. Maybe not that bad. I mean, actually, fuck this. Let's buy this one. How many times more? Just one more time. Yes. It's not that bad for 250. I mean, I'm gonna get it right now. See? Even they're blocking, I'm gonna come back. Yeah. Kinda helpful here. Yeah, I don't think we could have done it without it. Oh my. Who's pew-pewing over there? Stop it. Where is the go here? Oh, another rooms like that. See? That's what I meant with moving left, moving right. That was very close. Ah! That didn't do much. Should have unlocked the flower maybe first. Where is the flower? I knew it. There has to be some. I mean, maybe there are some hints on the screen about where the plants can be, but... here, I was to detect hidden enemies. No. I barely see them. There should be one enemy over here. No? Oh no. Fast travel, no. We wanna go here. Inside? We can't? Never mind. There we go. And now we pop it there. I have it only once though. You can have multiple charges per level, but I have the one. Basically, the combo drops when you're not hitting enemies. If you just hit them, even without killing them, it refreshes the timer. Which is all you need sometimes. Yeah, but I don't think we can move. Okay. We're missing one big thing though. See, I haven't even seen this boss and I've already maybe 3 hours, maybe not. Most of the bosses say like I look into his eyes and saw darkness. Okay, oh shit. One of those. This is the second one where it has those things. Last time I was trying to keep it fast to keep my combo. Big mistake. Just save your grenades and then drop everything. And just kill him. And then not pick up the shit. God damn it. Yeah, what was I even thinking? We're gonna do one more, hold up. I think I needed two. Or something. No, we need three. Fuck, what was the one with the grenades that I just put in? It was in combat, this one. What? Just needed the 1 point, man. Well. I think I had less here. Downgrade resets the whole tree, that's... Anyway... Now that we have... Do we have it? Yeah. And... The thing is, because I have this here maxed out... Increase damage required to destroy one armor point, and then you want max armor points, and then basically those two trees are maxed. This is... And now we are ready. Let's go! But I miss a lot of... Let's see this level. We're gonna make all the way down and then all the way up and then probably something like that. I like when there is a question mark straight ahead. Fuck it, let's get the freezing shotgun. Okay. It's not that bad, it's not that powerful, but it has multiple shots. Where the hell is the next room? Oh, wow. All the way back. There goes the combo. Sometimes you're like close to the star and then you have to get all the way back, and that's why I picked up that fast travel point, just the one. Because, you know, sometimes you just don't feel like running all the way back with all those things waiting to kill you. The amount of those question marks is random, I think. Armor. I don't know what. Fuck that. Give me ink. Should not get hit anyway. But if you do, I guess it's cool to not take that much damage. Oh well. Quick check. Okay, let's go up. No, I'll take the 200 any day. Oh, I had three armor pieces, nice. And now we're back to one. And back to zero. They kill five dudes fast. Where is everybody? Fuck it. Saved. Where is my... Oh, I got one. Yeah, nice try. Bro. You know what? Let's see. Yeah, there is no way. It's just from here. Oh, we got new record. Cool. Because this is the only way up, so if we go to explore something else, fuck it, let's just go. Let's just go, we have 33, we're regenning, we're at full. You actually hit me? And I rolled the combo. Are you kidding me? Like, what the hell, shotgun? What the hell? That dude didn't give a hoot. Oh, wait, now I'm not. I don't have that. That gives armor grenade crates. So be careful. I guess what's going on down here. A massacre. There goes my hard earned health. Yeah. And he dies. Without a single upgrade point. Some runs. Just not yours. Go with this weapon. Quick look, yeah. Multiple entry points. And 200. Fuck it, let's go. Anything else here? No. Is a combo breaker now. Got it. But yeah, the game wants you to be non-stop on the move. Keeping that combo counter up, else you're fucked. Oh, don't tell me? Okay. that max range to gathering ink is really important for me. I don't know, I hate when I just kill something and I don't pick up the rewards. Like the boss. No? Look at that sniper. It's cool, it's like a railgun kills everything in one shot and keeps going, but I don't know. No? I think that hit me. Yep, it definitely did. Also, I don't get those, get more shit while jumping on enemies. I'm not stomping that much. Especially because they have their own niche where they hide, so it's kinda hard to. It's like this, okay, but still there. It's like 10% more ink. And you need multiple points to upgrade it more. I'm like, eh. I don't know about that. Back to the start. See that dude actually was shooting, it hit me. That bastard. Those two though. Didn't see me coming. You know what? Going here. And he keeps the combo alive. Drops the wood. And wrecks havoc. No. Fuck. It disappeared. That was 6 points of HP, but hitting the spikes is... it's not cool. What? We are on still page? On the first page? Oh. Oh. That explains a lot. Oh, maybe we can... oh, there we go. That's why you leave one dude alive. Or maybe because you haven't seen it. That sounds interesting. Oh yeah, I love rooms like that. You just go to increase your combo. Get some ink. And you're out. Yo, where are you going? Give me everything. 32 again. This is personal best. And high. Looks like a boss. Oh, that dude, the one that I have on the previous video. Wow. I just faced him like a couple of runs back. Where is the fucking other? It's okay, the combo's gonna drop. Or is it? Yes, it is. I don't give a hoot. Give me that. Reduce damage taken. What a piece of... oh, only one way back. But sometimes those big rooms are not a boss. Not at all. Yeah, we dropped the combo. What if we built another one? If we can. What's in the shop? Bunch of crap. As usual. That's why sometimes a multiple bullet gun like this is cool, because you can stagger multiple enemies even without killing them. Just keep shooting and they won't attack you. And what's this? Same shit as the boss. I'll take the dash, please. Check, please. There we go. Oh. Oh, lovely, there should be a hidden plant here, yeah.
actually hit me? How dare you.
Now where is the plant here? I was trying to drop a grenade and realized I dropped everything on the boss. For 100? No, I'll take it. We're close to next. Oh, do I really want to go there? Yet. He's just standing there, dude. Shoot him. Yeah, we should go to just show you the next thing. But let's see what's here, beside the hidden plant. And what else? Man, they just want me. Stay in line. Oh. Oh. There must be a plant here. No. It's just the combo dropper. Oh well. We're moving too far away from the goal, but the ink, it's all that matters, to be frank. Link spawning page 2, I haven't done that before. But I haven't had those upgrades as well. That hit me, wow. Think we are ready. No, one more down. Why is this? Oh, I'm mistaken. You know what? Why is now suddenly my mouse here? I wanna switch, bruh. Whatever. We got this. Okay, let's check. The last page I've seen is number 3. The enemies are pretty big. Take a look at a lot of shooting. You kinda need some elemental damage for them. There we go. Big rooms. Oh, see, that dude shoots like those skills like the bosses. The plants are still here. It just increases the amount of enemies you meet. And those giant hooks are not very... Yeah, this is a new plant. I don't know what it does. Do we get something epic here? No, of course not. Oh my! Interesting. Oh! We actually managed to keep the combo up. No, the spider! I don't know about the boss. I don't have any... This is the second boss on the run? What? They're just pooping now. Okay then, I guess it was okay. For a 400? This has bouncing, I'll take the dodge. I don't expect to live that long to profit from the weapon. Did we drop the combo? Yes, we did. Need to go up, up and away. Let's go that single room. What? He wasn't getting staggered? How dare he? Now on those long runs you kind of realize, damn, you need those grenades. Because boy, that is too good to just drop it and throw everything. But we were here? No, we weren't. And just like that, he's almost dead and dead. And I didn't even heal that, but personal best, 129 enemies killed. Did we want it to upgrade now? This shit here. The regen is now real. And stuff like that, you realize, holy shit, we've been playing for 30 minutes. But yeah, I really like it. I like this game. So yeah, guys, we're gonna stop here. But this was Badass Hero on Avibat TV. Rate the video and follow the channel. Thank you for your support. Till next time.